well. I'm leaving this college now. Do you think I want it? Khud hi dekh lo aap. चार दिन की जिंदगानी हर पल एक नई कहानी बता मैं क्या बन गया क्या हुआ जो लाड़ी छूटी जीवन की गाड़ी लूटी ख्वाब है तो मुझको ना जगा जिंदगी एक पल में साली यूं पलट गई हमारी झूठ है तो मुझको ना जगा hostel in which I'm living is now a containment zone. So ab yahan se bahar nahi ja sakte hain for next 6 or 7 days. It's tough, but yeah, let's see. Like literally I'm quarantined for next 7 days. Even meko covid bhi nahi hua tha jis time covid tha, but kya kar sakte hain. Hostel mein like kafi sare cases aa chuke hain, kafi sare log corona positive hain, log ab aise like mess bhi jana allowed nahi hai. So you can see kaise ab hum log mess ja rahe hain, like kaise sab situation chal raha hai. You are going to see all that, so yeah, let's go. Hello guys, so basically they told us to if you can leave the hostel in next 30 minutes. So everyone here is like sab panic kar rahe hain, and I don't know, in same situation I am also. So I'm just packing all my stuff in just next 30 minutes. Yeah, everybody knows that I'm breaking down, everybody knows I ain't faking now, everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now, I made mistakes, but now I don't ever want to be alone. I don't really ever feel at home on my own in the zone. That's the only way I know, feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I won't ever let the doubt creep in, gotta pop a couple more aspirin. I don't think I'll ever let you win, easier to break it off best friends. I don't really understand myself, I don't really understand, need help. I don't want to be left on the shelf, couldn't even hear me if I yelled. It's so cold outside, I'm alone. This is the last time you're seeing in this room. I'm quite emotional right now. I don't want to leave this place, but yeah, I have no option. I have to leave this in a couple of minutes. No one even ever think of to leave such kind of college life. 10 din pehle aaye, 10 din baad ja rahe hain. It's just ridiculous. It just, I don't have any words to say. Thank you.
있어 나는 너가 없으면 낡은 로봇처럼 맘이 멈추고 늘 차가워 우린 뭘 어쩌겠어 너는 내가 없으면 yeah, yeah. 나랑 똑같이 힘들 텐데 뭘 어쩌겠어 우리 yeah.
Baby 우리의 따뜻함을 그대로 간직하고 싶어
어떤 누구라도 우리 사이 풀지 못해
Tell me now you know Tell me now you know 말 좀 해줘 내 안에서
난 네 마음 안에서 발버둥 치고 있어 덜컥 겁이 나는 걸
어쩌겠어 난 너가 없으면
내 마음 편히 기댈 집이 없어 내 손은 너를 위해 비어있어
어찌보면 조금 어렵겠지만 언제라도 난 여기 서있어 편하게 생각해도 돼 Cause I'm your home, 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 home Cause I'm your home, home,
home तो ही पहली इंसान थी जिससे हम यहाँ मिले थे तो ही आखिरी इंसान जिससे हम मिलके यहाँ से जा रहे हैं Bye.
이미 나는 너의 맘을 엎치는 것 같아 지금은
그렇다고 네 맘이 작다는 게 아냐
Yeah, 밖은 여전히 추워 시린 코끝은도 우리를 멀리서도 다가서게 하는 추억 내 맘에 구멍 나면 두 손으로
Tell me now, tell me now, tell me now 말 좀 해줘 내 안에서
마음 안에서
쉬고 있어
덜컥 겁이
나는걸
어쩌겠어 난 너가 없으면
내 마음 편히 기댈 집이 없어 내 손은 너를 위해 비어있어
어찌 보면 조금 어렵겠지만
You guys already know lot of memories I have from this college But now we all are helpless We all are at home We can't able to do anything But still, we can use this time. If you are in first year of college, second year of college, try to learn some skill, try to develop yourself, try to improve your communication, make good connection with people. Definitely, jab college khulega, you all gonna enjoy a lot. So, usse pehle ki jo cheez hai, wo abhi kar lo, taki is samay enjoy karne ka time zyada mil sake. So yeah, let's meet with you all in the next video. Don't forget to